go to Stock and Marketplace in Creative Cloud. Type Bodymovin in the plugin search. Install the plugin. Open your After Effects project. Go to Window, hover over Extensions, and select Bodymovin. Select the composition and set an export destination. Click on Render. I use the website drawer.design to preview the exported JSON. Thanks for watching. If you found this helpful, hit like, subscribe, and comment below. Your support means a lot. See you in the next video.